In this video, we're testing the convergence of the series inverse tangent of n over n to the 3/2. And really the key to this one is to realize what happens to the inverse tangent in the large n limit. So just to show you what's going on in my head, I'm immediately thinking, what happens to that inverse tangent function when n becomes large? Well, when n approaches infinity, this becomes the angle whose tangent is positive infinity, and that's pi over 2. So when I go back and look at my series, I just think to myself, oh, the numerator is just getting close to this constant, pi over 2. So I should be able to successfully do a limit comparison with 1 over n to the 3/2 and get a constant to pop out. And if this limit comparison is successful, in other words, the limit of the ratio of the terms going to a constant, it will prove that our series converges, because 1 over n to the 3/2 is a convergent P series. P refers to the exponent on the n in the denominator, and as long as that's bigger than 1, your series is going to converge. So we do our limit comparison. I take the limit as n goes to infinity of the ratio of the terms of our series, inverse tangent of n over n to the 3/2, to the terms of the series that we want to compare to. So I want to divide by 1 over n to the 3/2, which is the same as multiplying by its reciprocal. The n to the 3/2 terms cancel out, and I'm left with the limit as n goes to infinity inverse tangent of n, which I know is pi over 2. And because this limit comparison came out to a constant, it means the convergence behavior of our two series must be the same. And with 1 over n to the 3/2 being a convergent P series, we conclude that our series converges. If you find the math content on Zach's Lab helpful, click on the Zach's Lab logo on the right to browse playlists and subscribe to the channel. I produce dozens of new videos per month, and subscribing is the easiest way to find new content. Thanks for watching.